It starts when people say, I'm tired of seeing animals dying on the highways. I'm tired of seeing carcasses on my way to work each day. When somebody hits a moose, it hits this entire community. So it started about 25 years ago when a small group of people actually founded the Jackson Hole Wildlife Foundation around the subject of wildlife vehicle collisions. They had seen too many collisions occurring on the side of the highways, too many dead animals, and decided enough was enough and it was time to do something. They started to educate the public. They created brochures and flyers and then eventually put up signs and reduced speed limits. And they started to build hotspot maps that showed where are these animals being hit on our highways, which has helped us identify spots to put up fencing and wildlife crossing structures.
We all greatly care about our wildlife and want to see them survive for future generations. This community is completely outspoken in a very positive way about creating mitigation work to prevent and reduce vehicle collisions.
Yellowstone to Yukon has been a great supporter of the Jackson Hole Wildlife Foundation and a tremendous advocate for corridor connectivity up and down the Yellowstone to Yukon region. We are very grateful to have their support.